February 15th. All right, so it's Saturday, February 15th. We at the Premier Truck Driving School in Burns Harbor, Indiana. It's about 18 degrees outside. Sun isn't out. Good little overcast today, so it's everybody, it's been a long week, man. If you're still here, it's a long ass week. Pressing through it though. Alright. We'll check in a little later. Woo! It is cold outside. Woo! It is so cold outside. For the wind passeth over it. Man, it is cold over here at Premier Truck Driving School, man, in Burns Harbor, Indiana. Man, it's cold. Sheesh. Wind's blowing. We just completed the right parallel parking for a semi trailer 18 wheeler, man. So not too bad. You know, great instructors, great reference points. I think on my second or third go I should do well. Man, that's why I need to zip up my coat. So as you can see, I have a towel to kind of block that cold wind from coming in, man. It's cold, I ain't gonna lie. So, but like I said, I just completed the parallel parking off to the right. I think I should have it by the time I do it, I guess, the third time. I should be in there like swimwear, if you will. But it's cold, man. I'm gonna find me a place to go warm up at, and then I'm gonna come holler at y'all a little later. One.